You'd stick a switch right here. Just like break the connection between these two, just move one of these guys over by 2 hands, stick a switch in, you probably did that already.
Oh, yeah, I got the first one.
Get another one like off on the side. One end of it, you might have to get a piece of wire. So one end of it is still connected to the pond.